That's what I'm talking about. Oh, yeah. I'm so gonna have a dream about her tonight. I just know it. Man, I just love cheerleaders. Is that Mandy? I'll stick around. You could use the muscle. Hey, I love a good fight. I'm here for the long haul, pal. You know, I don't have to be here. I could leave just like that. Hey, I'm out of here if this keeps up. Give me a hand. Hopkins, I need some backup. Oh, I hope no one saw that. Well, every fighter has his struggles. Yeah, that was sweet. Whoa, that was excellent. You gotta get out of your head. See the trick. You must practice. Only a master can be perfect. I'll be taking that off your hands. I think you'll be handing that to me. More training. That's all I need. Do you think you could beat me? Iron fist. Woo! This is like being a ninja or something. Oh, sorry. Oops, my fault. Hey, I'm sorry. Watch it. I can kill you with my mind. Don't push me. You don't want to push me. Okay, watch yourself. You may have just made your last mistake. Okay, okay. Don't try anything stupid. I can break you. Be careful. You should think before you act, pal. Stay away from me unless you want pain. Don't be a moron. You know what I can do, don't you? Ah! Well, this is just embarrassing. Stupid, untrained creep. Oh, you're walking a fine line, pal. Hey, Jimmy, never mind. See ya. Oh, remember when we were... Oh, crap. I need to go. I was thinking, damn, it's late. Sorry, man. Later. That was mediocre at best. These guys are weird. Hey, dudes, let's go. Help me out. Okay, I'm ready. I need help now. Hey, I've got the speed of a leopard. I'ma catch up. You don't even understand what I'ma do to you. Hopkins, I'll have my revenge, Hopkins. Oh, you're real smart. A real tough guy, huh? Whew. I thought it looked so easy. Whew. First the crane, then the snake, then rhino. No, 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 wait. Frog, then the rhino. That was such a good movie. I need to tape Extreme Fight Gods this weekend. Man, I don't know if I like Dragon's Touch 3 or 8 better. No way is Rai Chinga better than Kyoko Yoshini. Then I'll roundhouse kick the log and it'll throw the rock off the ledge and into the bucket. Yeah, and it's just every day, over and over. I really don't know how I'm gonna deal with this. It just drives me mad. What the crap? Right on. That's freaking amazing. Yeah, so I was thinking about karate. Man, jiu-jitsu is like so cool. These jocks act so tough, man. They don't even study no styles, man. Man, I think this school needs a mixed martial arts team. I could lead them. We could compete. Oh, it'd be great. Okay, so I think Mr. Galloway is secretly training with an ancient Hapkido master. Seriously, think about it. I could probably take out at least 3 ninjas before I had to tap out. Shadow training can make a really big difference. That movie Game of Death really changed my life. I could do so many more styles now. Russell's a pretty good fighter. But he just needs to refine his style, you know? I see we got some new kid here. Thinks he's a tough guy. I bet he doesn't even have any training. I can't believe the carnival's already here. This year's just flying by. Oh, man. That new guy really smoked those preps. He's got to have some serious training. I say Hopkins is actually something. He took out Vincent. I mean, Johnny was a tough dude. You know, I'm really starting to like this Hopkins kid. He's got style. Now all he needs is to learn some techniques. Well, I sure got the wool pulled over my eyes. Hopkins was a fake. He doesn't even care about Bullworth. I guess. If you say so. Oh, yeah, great. Huh? Okay. The bad thing is I don't fully understand brick breaking and that kind of thing yet. It's my weakest area. It bothers me that I can't figure out why no one in this school can match me. I need some competition, and I'm not getting any. I'm really getting mad at the teachers. They say that Kung Fu is not a valid physical education activity. My problem is I know I'm talented, and I think it affects my performance. I'd do much better if I really had to try, you know? Oh, that's too bad. Damn, man, that sucks. Oh, yeah? Well, don't worry about it. The main problem is no one cares about self-defense anymore. You know, why does everyone make fun of ninjas? It's a sad place when people don't believe in ninjas. I really hate the kids at this school with these tough guy attitudes. It's so stupid. Especially since they have no training. Homework really bothers me. I could be working on my techniques when I'm not in class. See ya. Later. Yeah, see ya. I've learned to master any technique within hours. It's a meditation thing that I developed over the summer. I've now fully memorized all the moves and fight sequences throughout all the movies in my collection. Yo, so last night, I had a dream that I took out a whole army with my new frog style. I made it up, but I was a warrior, man. It's so cool how Russell's gonna make me his new defense minister. Well, I'm gonna ask him to, but he'll do it. Oh, cool. Yeah? Huh? Sweet. You ever broken a board with your bare hands? Hey, have you seen the Fighting Lion Clan? Ever been to a martial arts tournament? You ever seen a man killed before? Oh, yeah. No way. No. Well, maybe. I can always do better. Yeah, great, guys. Real great. What is wrong with you people? And that's what no training gets you. Nowhere. Oh, my. Dude. What gives? Hey, I'm here to help. You ever heard of Honor Pile? Oh, you like that crane? Ha! It was a tiger, not a crane. Come on now. Don't be scared. You don't have any style, do you? I can sense you're scared. Wise choice. Ninja, rebirth. Ninja, rebirth. No, not acceptable. This is all a part of my plan. I can take it. Doesn't hurt me at all. Ugh. Got anymore? Maybe you should drop out of this fight, man. Don't get your stink on me, man. Now you're gonna feel the wrath of my tiger. You forced me to do this, and you will regret it. You can do your best, but I will defeat you. Ready to go to sleep? I hope so for your sake. Man, you can't scrap. I thought you was tough. Study my fist, nerd. Check this out. It's called my fist. Oh! That's unacceptable. Give him the finisher. Give him the finisher. Oh, use the arm bar. Use the arm bar. That's wicked. Okay. Only a coward hits a man blindside. You're scared, so you don't show yourself. Holy crap, a fire, a fire! Seems like you've only got one thing in mind. I know where this is going, friend. Well, I'm ready when you are, and I won't go easy. Ha ha, I'm getting in on this. Hey, I got the real stuff right here. Jimmy, you wanna check this out? Believe me. Okay, now I've seen it all. Ah, sweet, dude. Hey, thanks, Hopkins. Make it easy on yourself and just hand it over. Fist or cash? Which do you prefer? You've got till 3, then a tiger bite. My services are available. I'm like Ronin. I'm ready to fight if the price is right. Good, good. We understand each other. Wow, you're smart. You know what's going on here. That's pretty much how we do it at Bullworth. There you go. Hey, dude. Hey, what's up? Hi. Hi, miss. Hey, sir. Nice get up, man. Pretty cool hat there, man. That's a cool shirt, brother. Whoa, you got a tattoo? Sweet. Slick and slick. Wow, now that's class. This is what I need. Okay, so check it out. Look, I need your help, Jim. Jim, you gotta help me out.
Bad idea.
Oh, yeah?
Whoa, man.
Hi. What a no-talent hat. He needs way more discipline, no question. I just can't stand her. Yeah. Okay. Rah! I can snap him in two, and I'm gonna. A rat? Really? Come on!
Shut it! Don't talk! Whatever, jerk face!
Hey, what up, Jim? Hey, Hopkins? Jimmy, what's up? I could teach you things! The things about combat! Maybe there's something that I have that you want, no? We can do this without violence, man! I'm sure! Take your hands off now! You're in so much trouble! So wicked! Oh, sweet! This is really boring! When is this gonna get cool? No! This can't be real! No! No, don't! Not that! Please! Freaking A! I need one! Holy crud! That is awesome! Use it wisely, okay? Now you got what it takes. This is a ninja tactic! Oh, man! Ugh! Whoa! What is that? Okay, now this is just ugly. Maybe. I don't know. Okay. We don't need to prove anything. Yep, you would win. No contest here. Come on now, man. Let's work out a deal. Hey, it's called paper, pal. Why don't you act like a real artist? Yeah? Well, I can prove this is real. It really happened. I don't normally rat like this, but it was horrible. You think I'm joking? Get lost, pal. Hey, check this out. I got something for you. You need this? Got anything to say to this? Get lost. You wanna be paralyzed? I can arrange that, pal. I'll bust you up so badly, your mom won't even recognize you. Do you know how many styles I know? I could crush you, man. You really want me to hurt you, don't you? I don't even feel like scrapping right now, man. Forget this. I'm too tired to fight. Screw this. I'm not feeling this fight. You don't want to find out what I can do. I'm not one of these guys who can't fight. You're really making me angry, okay?
No, kid. You suck.
Yo, what the heck are you wearing? Hey, I know a good barber if you need one. Son, what's that on your legs?
It's not fair!
Man, shut up! I don't care!
Huh?
Okay, sure. Hey, don't push me! I know 328 ways to disable you non-lethally. I'm not messing with you, man. Don't make this get serious really fast. I don't know if you're looking for trouble, but you're on the right track. You don't want to bother me today. Keep pushing. See what happens. No, no, no. Come on. Don't do anything stupid. You don't have to do this. Honest. Come on. Go easy on me. I'm injured. Let's go. It's this way. Come on. Over here. Thanks, kid. You all right.
Ah! This is what I've become? They don't teach you about this in the dojo.
I can suck it up.
For now.
Wait! I said wait! What do you want? Anything. Anything!
This is not sanitary.
Please! Please!
Oh, I'm real nervous about this.
So do you want to start crying now? Maybe I should wear my blindfold.
That's a team?
Oh, we're for a treat.
So remember... we're better.
You really should get a new hat.
Oh, cool. Thanks.
My training has paid off.
Well, now what?
That, my friends, is what you call flawless.
Man, you just made a mistake that's gonna haunt you forever.
Well, now I'm clear where we stand.
We are the best.
Yeah! I knew it. I knew we could do it.
I think you'll remember now not to play games with me.
This style is called the Devastator.
And who's the winner here?
Me! I'm sure you don't want this to happen again.
Yo, I said over here!
No, no, not that way!
Oh, this sucks!
Huh?
What the?
5 seconds till I...